Is today player, does he realize the kind of platform he's going to stand? You see what I'm saying?
Does he even know the club he's playing?
Exactly. Does he understand the supporters as to how they behave? Yeah. You see what I'm saying? So the most important thing is about you understanding what you're going to do. Because if you don't understand what you're going to do, you just do it anyhow.
You just flop.
Exactly. But when you understand that, yes, I'm going to work. I always tell my players, I'm not going to play football. I'm going to work. Because that's my job. You see what I'm saying? So I'm just not going there to go and say something. No. The most important thing is you, it's your job. And you'll be paid for. You see what I'm saying? So you don't have any excuse as to whether telling a supporter, Charlie, why couldn't you perform today? Yeah. Charlie, I was hungry. I was not being paid. Blah, blah, blah. No, there's no excuse. If you don't, you have excuse, then don't even wear the jersey at all. But as long as you come and stand on the field of play, then you have a
sound mind,
something to do, to just offer. Just offer your performance. And so, for me, I think they need to know that this is the biggest platform you can find in Ghana. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? So, whether you understand it or not, you just have to make sure you perform, you deliver. You know what I'm saying? Apart from that, you see, like you're saying, in our time, we have, apart from we, the team, we have the big men as they also have their team following us as fathers. And so even seeing them is like kind of a motivation to we, the players, that no, Charlie, we need to perform. You can't disgrace yourself. And we need to go all out. Apart from that, entering the stadium and then seeing the supporters, but for today, we don't see any euphoria, like, following this game. You know, you don't even see any, whether Kotoko or Haas, you don't see any flag. Any colors as red or red, yellow, blue. You don't see it around. But, you could see the trotros, the taxis, the okadas, pimp or here and there. At least it even prompts you and gets you aware that, Charlie, hey, something is coming. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? But today, I think the players, they are fortunate. But you see, they are fortunate when it comes to them having no kind of pressure. Yes, they don't have any.